Imagine traveling back in time to ancient Greece. You are surrounded by philosophers debating great questions. The air is filled with the excitement of new ideas. A riddle, the liar paradox, has echoed through the centuries. It is a puzzle that drives us mad, revealing the limits of logic itself. The liar paradox is simple to state but difficult to grasp. It is a statement that contradicts itself. Think about this. This statement is false. If the statement is true, then it must be false as it claims. But if it is false, then it must be true. We are trapped in a vicious circle. This is not just a word game. It highlights the oddities of how we think and use language. As they would say in Rome, it's a real brain teaser. The liar paradox has roots in the 4th century BC. A philosopher named Eubulide of Miletus is often credited with formulating it. Eubulide was known for his deceptive paradoxes designed to make one question their own beliefs, much like when you get tricked at the Campo dei Fiori market. A famous example involves Epimenides, a Cretan. Epimenides supposedly said, "All Cretans are liars." It seems simple, but here's the trick. Epimenides himself was a Cretan. If his statement is true, then he must also be a liar, making his statement false. The liar paradox, even when disguised as a statement about Cretans, exposes the potential for self-contradiction. In short, a real mess, like when you order a carbonara in Trastevere and it comes with cream. The liar paradox is not just a philosophical curiosity, it has real implications for how we understand truth and logic. It demonstrates that even seemingly simple statements can lead to contradictions. For centuries, philosophers have grappled with this paradox. Some have tried to resolve it by introducing new logical systems. Others have argued that it shows the limits of language. The liar paradox reminds us that even our most basic tools for understanding the world can sometimes lead us astray, like trusting a navigator in the historic center of Rome. Imagine traveling back in time to ancient Greece. You are surrounded by philosophers debating great questions. The air is filled with the excitement of new ideas. A riddle, the liar paradox, has echoed through the centuries. It is a puzzle that drives us mad, revealing the limits of logic itself. The liar paradox is simple to state, but difficult to grasp. It is a statement that contradicts itself. Think about this. This statement is false. If the statement is true, then it must be false as it claims. But if it is false, then it must be true. We are trapped in a vicious circle. This is not just a word game. It highlights the oddities of how we think and use language. As they would say in Rome, it's a real brain teaser.